All right, so we're finally getting going right now. So, but it's.
It smells weird.
Smells weird. It's only been open for a year. Anyway, we're finally gonna get going. It's like noon. This is terrible. We just slept, but we were tired.
I woke up before Earl did. That's saying
something. I know, that's saying something. I'm old. That's what she's trying to say.
That's what mom said. I told her I woke up before you, so I was proud of myself, you know?
Leave it to her to be, because she's always the one that wakes up later.
Oh, that's
wrong. Oop, wrong one. All right, so we're going to get, like we usually do, Starbucks. That's what we usually get.
I didn't bring my own keys.
I guess I didn't have mine. Well, you can still get it. Okay. Starbucks, grab a bag, and we're going to get to Islands of Adventure. We got to do the Hulk first, and other kind of rides.
I'm gonna get my picture of Spider-Man so I can
remember
my friend's face.
After she saw the Spider-Man movie.
Yeah, I'm still
not. Alright, so let's get this day going.
Quick little update. Today is Thursday, 4th of July. We're now out of adventure. Yes, it's counting. So this is like totally new with this GoPro, so I don't know how the footage is going to look. I don't know if it's going to look, but all the settings the way it's supposed to be. But we got a late start. I'm sorry.
And I didn't start getting ready.
Right. So I get up, but she still was waiting to get ready. So, but we're going to still have fun. That's what counts, right? So first ride is the Hulk. We were going to try for the new ride over there. It was like 90 minutes. We were like, But then once we finally got here, it was like 120 minutes. We're like, that's usually the time. Hulk first, and then I guess maybe Spider-Man.
Keep up. Okay,
hi. We cannot do this with you. And also, we gotta get a photo with Spider-Man.
So well, but not too bad.
That's kind of mean. Right?
Yeah.
Okay, mind that we're on the same page with that. It's always. Let's go. So I just finished riding the Hulk twice. So that was a good experience. But they put us in the back twice, which is fine. She's doing her own video behind me, so she has a short clip. I gotta see if I can get her footage for her short little montage. She has a montage on hers. So now off to Spider-Man.
I want to be a news reporter.
The city limit
is
less than 100 yards
of the block from here. That is what must be the limitations. I've seen so much about it. Thank you. So we just got for Spider-Man. And first time I rode Spider-Man, it got stuck. The audio went off, and so it got mixed up towards the end. Yeah, the audio didn't fix itself. It was right at the end. So, audio messed up, so that messed up. I mean, we got off safely, it was weird. Yeah, we still gotta get our photo. So, next ride, King Kong, and also Jurassic Park, and get some water. Okay, so we got the pros over. So we have done everything here at the Harry Potter area, except for the new Hagrid ride. We did Forbidden Journey. We didn't get a chance to do Jurassic ride because inclement weather. And we did, what else did we do? Oh yeah, we did King Kong. And I have a brain freeze. Oh man, this hurts. It hurts real bad. Oh, the pain is totally hurt. I never tried the frozen one. I always got the original Butterbeer, but he said, let's try it. That's why you made it through Endgame, because you had high. Okay. So we're going to drink our butterbeer. We're going to go next door, because there's a couple of rides over, because now that the weather, even though it's not raining, dark clouds. Drink some butterbeer that way. Sprinkles.
I love sprinkles. Yeah.
Well, we could come to the conclusion that the frozen one is much sweeter than the actual cold one. She couldn't even finish it, but it's good. She couldn't finish her.
So it kind of settles the...
Takes out the sweet, so you think it takes a little bit out. And it is true. You drink that butterbeer, it tastes sweet, but it's not like overpowerfully sweet. But then now if you take the frozen one, it's like...
The frozen one's like if you freeze like a duck or something, and all the syrup comes up, and it's actually like...
Oh, okay.
Bad analogy.
Yeah, nothing wrong with that analogy. I like that. Okay, it's getting windy now. So, man, 4th of July starting off kind of crazy. Dark clouds around us, but we're still riding on. So it's not raining. That's a good thing. So we're not doing Jimmy Fallon. We're not doing that ride. We skip it. Even if it rains, we're still not going to get on that ride. And it, sorry to anybody who actually liked that ride. That's just, it's just not. I like Jimmy Fallon. It's okay. I mean, he's not my favorite comedian, but just they could have done better with the ride. So, Mummy, here we come. Going to ride the Mummy. As you can see, there's not a lot of people out here. Not a lot of people. Gotta put up my bags. Time to put up the bags. Her little thing. The locker room gets even packed sometimes. All right, what are we off to next?
Save the bees.
Save the bees? Can we save the bees?
Save the bees.
Well, yeah, we need bees. I didn't know we were going to be talking about bees. So, but are we off to Transformers or to Diagon Alley? Or Fast and Furious to get on the party bus. So what? You don't want to get on the party bus? Don't want the party bus. The only party bus that we like is King Kong's party bus. It's a safari.
It was kind of short this time, so.
Yeah, but the weather, it cut it in. All right. Time is it now? It is 4:51 p.m. I don't know how long this weather is going to get rainy. It's supposed to start raining around 6 and then clear out a little bit after 7. Hopefully they get to do their fireworks and Transformers.
That would be
a
challenge.
It would be. Let's go Transformers.
I'm inventing. I'm very good.
You are an inventor. Transformers. Business, we all know Transformers is nothing but Spider-Man.
You got nothing on my
feet. You got nothing?
Bibble.
So we're going to go to Diagon Alley because we are surpassing Fast and Furious to go straight to Diagon Alley. That's what we're going to do. That's fun. We're gonna try and probably do Men in Black to see if we can actually get a high score. Last time she beat me. She got a high score than me because she got the bonus one. That's why she got it. So taking a break, had another corn dog, another drink. So we did Escape from Green Dog. Now we're just chilling and there is a water block on my... And it's raining. Let's see where it goes. Ah, there we go. That's clearer. Anyway. I guess we're gonna do something. It's raining. It's supposed to start in 10 minutes, but it is raining, but a big rain is coming.
Don't hurt old Willie. Willie's your friend. But I'll bet none of you are.
Can you do what? So we chose to do Krusty Land.
Me neither.
So we're doing Krusty Land.
Sips and Ride. That's what we're doing. I don't really have anything else to say on this. I mean, that's pretty much it. So, Krusty Land, Krusty Ride, Simpsons Ride, one of the two. We're going to ride this. We choose to be Back to the Future. She's texting somebody.
What were you saying? Sorry, me and my friend were smoting. Anyway, what were you saying?
Smelting?
Spilling.
Oh, I thought you said you're smoting. Oh, spilling tea. You spilling the tea on somebody?
Kind of, yeah. Ourselves.
Proceed. What is
that?
I just put the tea on myself. How'd that look? Or how'd that go?
Simple.
Oh, it's a simple to do it like that. Alright.
My dancing.
My name is G. Willie and I'm here to see. Knocking down bottles is the game to play. Throw balls at the bottle with all your might. Won't do a thing because the needle gone tight.
Okay. So, just finished doing Simpson. That was a fun ride. It's slightly rainy. It's a mild sprinkle. Nothing really big. So, I don't know. Are we doing E.T., the bike ride? We should. Yeah, at least do E.T. It's a classic. As we roam through Springfield.
You can't see us. We're too dark.
I know. We in the woods.
Okay.
We in the woods. Smelling that good old tree out here. Oh, wow. The light. Okay.
Well, I'm sure you're more than you should.
Right. Listen, General, who is that top operative for accident?
As you can tell, we're on Transformers. Body on Transformers. I like this ride. It's a fun ride. It is based like Spider-Man ride. So, Transformer to save the world.
With all due respect, you call this secure and fortified?
Just realized people graduated in 2016. Sorry.
You just realized it?
I didn't just realize it, but it's just...
Okay, so we just finished doing Mummy. Now, since the weather, I guess, is bypassing up, now the roller coasters are back on. So now we're going to hit to the Hollywood. Yeah, well, she's going to listen to Fergie. Yep, there it is. Better get on there just in case something changes their mind. So that's the next trip.
Yeah.
I like the Red Rocket.
I
don't know. I did hear they said they're going to update the music selection, so I don't know. They might have somebody up there better. Okay, we'll find out. We'll let you know when we get off.
If they have Hamilton.
If they have Hamilton? How does Hamilton fit with...
Have you not heard the musical?
I heard it because of you. I knew about it, but this girl right here put me on it so much that I like... Okay, I don't need to listen to the album. I just got to call her and let her do the whole thing for me.
Uh-huh. I'm all the actors.
You're all the actors. She'll do
I'm
every
all
part.
The
all right, so now we got to put all our stuff in the locker.
There's so many people going in there.
It's a good thing we got the express pass, but everybody wants to use it probably now. And there's a concert. Everybody's going to be, I don't know who's performing, but somebody's going to be, DJ M Square. Okay.
If it were DJ MC Squared, it would have worked too.
MC Square, yeah. MC Square. Now I got dances. Happy 4th. Alright, so we did a Red Rocket. We finished that. Now we're trying to go over to Ollie's Adventure again. Getting on the train. It's like a daily update here. Is your hair okay? It's fine? Just making sure. It looks very poofy. That what happens with humidity and rain. So, get her picture of Spider-Man. Hopefully he's over there. He should be. Better be. The Jurassic Park River ride and get wet, and it's like less than 30 minutes to 9, which the park closed at 10. Funny thing. So the ride that we want to get on is at capacity because it takes so long for everybody to get through the line, the park would close at 10. And keep in mind, I just said that the park closed at 10 o'clock and it's only 8:30. 8. That's it. Oh well. I want you to see it. You gotta see where you're going.
Exciting discoveries we've made in our quest to bring joy to the park.
So as you can tell, it's getting dark. We didn't get wet. Well, how about what, sprinkled on the ride?
We got wet to the point where it dried. Like.
Yeah, we survived a T-Rex. So I think we're going to probably try to do Hope Right Fast and then head out.
The berry and pretzel churros.
Pretzel churros, it's a thing.
I want some churros.
It's just like what we saw over there a while ago, which was kind of interesting, was that waffles on a stick.
Let's go. Make no excuses now. I'm talking here and now. I'm talking here and now.
We're gonna get on this ride
at night.
Let's buckle up, baby.
Any of you guys are gonna sit down, cool down. All
right, everybody, have fun.
We made it to Dr. Doom.
I petition a delegate. All those opposing, say aye.
I'm gonna go again. I guess we're going again. I guess we're doing it again. Number two. Alright, so. Alright, we gotta do Dr. Doom again. Okay, so we are at our favorite place, well, one of our favorite places. So, this is Toothsome Chocolate Factory. She had her waffles, and I had a Southern Chicken BLT. And now we're just waiting for our main meal. No, just a main dessert. It's going to be milkshakes. I got a hazelnut. She got a key lime pie. So that is going to be our desserts for tonight. And then we're going to head back to our hotel or resort and relax and fall asleep and go to the water park tomorrow. And that's about what we're going to do.
is. Yes. Hopefully it tastes good.